this is MacBook Pro, and if you look, this screen has fingerprints all over it. I have bought one kit to clean it. It's a something. I think it's of no use for this screen. It's for basically for keyboard and other thing. So I will be using this microfiber cloth, this liquid and some water. First, get rid of as many as print just with the cloth as possible. No liquid, no water, just wipe it with the cloth. Just make some circular movement where there is a fingerprint mark. I don't know if it's visible in the camera or not, but this part of the screen now is free from fingerprint. Most of the fingerprints mark are now gone. But there are some sticky marks. I don't know what are those, but I still have to get rid of them. Now I will use this liquid cleaner. Spray it directly on the cloth, not on the screen. I don't see any hole in it. I think I will have to make one. Now I use this liquid to get rid of those tiny marks. After that, use a drop of water to wipe that liquid off. That's it. The screen is now shiny as new. Clean the keyboard with any damp cloth.